Maryland prosecutors say they will not present a recorded police interview during the trial of the man accused of killing his pregnant girlfriend. According to our media partner, the Baltimore Sun, prosecutors announced on Friday they would not use an interview in which Tyler Tessier requested a lawyer but continued speaking to police. They did not provide a reason. Tessier is accused of killing Howard County schoolteacher Laura Wallen and burying her in a shallow grave last year.